Marty Kinnar.
And I'm Justin Haggerty.
And I'm the Weatherman.
Anyway, we're going to be doing our Reach and Teach broadcast today.
Featuring School Duel,
Cooking with Coach,
Girlfriend Glow Up,
and Hashtag Trending.
And now for our curtain with the weather.
Today is a high of 78 with a low of 52 with an isolated thunderstorm. The UV index is 7, that being high. Moon phase waning crescent, and during the day, partly sunny with an isolated thunder shower, possibly very late. In the evening, increasing clouds and thunderstorm chances. Here's the weather. Thank you.
Thanks, curtain.
Thank you. You know, it's like a magic curtain, but it doesn't fly. It does the weather instead.
Yeah.
It's kind of crazy.
It's probably pretty cool.
So our first segment that we're going to be going into is School Duel, where you see me and Brody here go up against a varsity basketball player in a three-point shooting contest.
Basically, what we're doing is a three-point contest between three guys.
Be an actual basketball player and shoot 10%. But however, you are a center, you are at 6'3". How's it feel?
Oh, it feels kind of good because I haven't made one for once because, you know, basketballs are big and my hands are tiny and that is a really big hole. And so big and big does not make sense.
Oh, really? Okay, so how does it feel to lose to our next year starting shooting guard, varsity?
It feels good because he's going to be a starter.
Yeah.
I'm going to be on the bench. I at least kept up with him. I was on fire there for a little bit.
You shot 1 for 10. You shot one.
I was on fire. I don't know what you're talking about.
You made one.
I made one out of one.
You made one out of 10.
I was on fire.
Okay.
Partner. Congratulations, my guy. So, Brady Ferris won that by, like, a lot.
We suck.
Yeah. Two between us two, and then, you know, Brady was 7. It's just no contest, basically. But we're going to be moving into Cooking with Coach next.
It's got two excellent coaches and a lot of tacos.
All right, welcome to Cooking with Coach. Today we got Coach Corbin Marshall. He coaches golf and the bass fishing team. And he's going to be making beef tacos.
I got some stuff for beef tacos. I'm going to make some street corn salad. Start my
people
over here.
Coach Cypher, she coaches volleyball, basketball, and softball.
I do, and I'm making
chicken tacos with my nicely seasoned chicken over here. I just got started.
What we got going on over here?
All right, I got my beef started. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna mix together this. So I got some corn cooked this morning. A little bit of red pepper, some scallions, some tops of the green onions. I got a little cilantro. We'll put it in there, and I'm gonna go in with some dukes. Not too much of that. It's like dukes. All right, I'm gonna give it a little squeeze of lime.
Tacos, we got the Cypher's taco. Let's go ahead and try it. They're pretty good. It really tastes of sour. Alright, now we're trying Corbin's salad. That's really good.
Really good.
That's really good.
Really, really good.
Alright, so now we're gonna vote on this food. Alright, so, you know, the taco is really good. Everything was good.
Amazing.
But I gotta give it to Miss Cypher. I guess hers is just really good.
I have to agree with you. It brought the competition and it smacked it.
Yep. Alright, so Corbin, your taco was really good. The chipotle sauce was just really, really good.
It really was.
And the corn salad was really good. Miss Cypher, your taco was also excellent.
The chicken
I thought it was
amazing.
The best taco I've honestly ever had.
Same.
But
agree.
The winner is Miss Cypher.
It was a close competition.
Put it in the microwave and went.
Sorry.
Don't ask me stuff again.
All right, so that cooking with Coach, it was a pretty good segment, in my opinion. But I kind of think it's rigged. Marshall's tacos were like the best tacos I've ever had. And you can take, you know, food advice from me because I'm a large gentleman.
Next, we're going to be moving into girlfriend glow-up, where you see me attempt to put makeup on my girlfriend, even though I had no clue what any of this stuff was. Have fun. Today, I'm going to be doing this makeup, and I have no clue what I'm doing at all whatsoever. This crazy stuff on her face, it looks kind of like foundation. I'm pretty sure that's what it is, so I think I'm
right, so Brody, you kind of butchered your girlfriend's face in that video. I'm not gonna lie, it was kind of awful.
Yeah, it was really bad. But now we're going into hashtag trending, where we take a look at most of the trending stuff that's going around school right now in the past couple weeks.
Hello and welcome to the hashtag training portion of our broadcast. We're coming to you from Fleming County High School. My name is Ashton Watson.
And I'm Carly Butcher. And here is a TikTok put together by a few members from Fleming County High School representing TikTok trends. Drop it on my car.
For their TikTok representation. Do you know anything that's happening around our school, Carly?
Did you hear about Daniel Watkins last week?
Yeah, I heard that he got the WKYT Senior Salute. And for those of you that don't know, that's when our local news station basically highlights students around the counties and the state that are, you know, exceptional in academics or sports and stuff like that. We'd also
hear about Sydney Argo.
Do you mean our new all-time leading scorer for the Lady Panthers?
Congratulations, Sydney.
About Jenna Utterbath.
Jenna Utterbath was on LEX 18 News February 26 for putting ducks around the community to spread smiles.
We'd personally like to thank Jenna for spreading smiles around our community.
Don't forget your dancing shoes. Prom will be May 1st and the makeup date will be May 8th.
Our theme is Under the Stars and we're going to pull up the rules and regulations right now. This concludes the hashtag training portion of our broadcast, but first we'd like to thank our cast, our crew, and everyone else who's helped us on this project. My name is Ashton Watson.
And I'm Carly Butcher, and this has been hashtag trending.
All I gotta say is congratulations to all those students who did those incredible accomplishments in hashtag trending.
Yeah, man, they were pretty good. I just want to say thank you to everybody who did stuff behind the scenes, everybody who watched the video all the way through. Make sure you click that like button, smash that subscribe, and turn on those post notifications.